Right, good evening everyone and welcome to the Chelsea Fans Channel. This is our post-match review. I'm not in too good of spirits right now, but Rory's in a really, really positive mood, so he's going to speak to you first.
Absolutely, I'm in a fantastic mood and I really don't understand any Chelsea fan who isn't. That is the exact result that we needed. We won the game. I concede that the performance wasn't ideal, but what a fantastic result. We are now 6 points clear. We have a game in hand. We have 9 games left. I really don't know what more people could need. We've got an international break now, so we are top of the league with 6 points spare. I just don't know what more people could hope for.
Rory, did you not watch the game today?
I certainly did.
I think he's in a bit of like La La Land right now. Our defending was absolutely horrendous. You cannot defend like that if you're going for the title.
I agree, Sophie. I concede that there were moments that weren't ideal. I think that, you know, we're going for the Premier League and we played like a pub team at times. But we got the result and let's be fair. I mean, Courtois probably should have done better with that back pass. I mean, I think that Ivanovic should have probably taken on a bit more responsibility. But I think that Courtois was probably our man of the match. So let's not get bogged down in mistakes and a bad performance. It was just a bad day at the office at the back, but the team came together and did brilliantly, and we're top of the league. I don't know what, there isn't a fan in the country that wouldn't swap places with us. We should be buzzing, we should be chanting, we're top of the league. It's brilliant.
But I'm not entirely blaming Courtois, because I think every goalkeeper has that moment in their career when that happens, and it's always going to happen. There's nothing you can do to stop it. However, the people that I blame mostly is going to be Ivanovic and Cahill. I think Cahill's completely lost his confidence, and I do love him, but I think he's taken a bit of a knock, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Whether that's been what he reads or whatever, and he hasn't been playing fine. But Ivanovic is meant to be obviously Jose's golden boy. Everybody knows that. But if he's having a bad game, there's absolutely no reason why he shouldn't be substituted. Kurt Zouma has done amazingly for us this season. He has completely proved his place in the team, and I have no idea why he wouldn't bring him on sooner.
I'd agree with that. I mean, it's very hard for me to argue, as much as I love Ivanovic, and I really, really hate hearing negativity towards him, because I absolutely love that Serbian guy. But today, yeah, he wasn't ideal, and it seems a bit ridiculous to have not made a change early on, because Azpilicueta, a brilliant right back, well, arguably the best in the league, sitting on the bench. So yeah, perhaps that should have changed. Don't want to go over any more old ground with Gary Cahill and me. You know, we spar a lot, me and him. We don't get on very well at all. And I make you right. I think that Kurt Zouma should have probably played centre-half. But why are we focusing down this end of the pitch? I mean,
because do you think, Rory, do you think that sort of performance is going to suffice when we play Liverpool, when we play Manchester United? We've got some really tough fixtures. Man City caught us once before. And I know we're 6 points clear with the game in hand. But that, to me, I don't want us to get too comfortable. I feel like in our recent performances, whether it's been Champions League, Premier League, we have slacked.
I agree, but Soph, there isn't a defence or a goalkeeper in the country that could have done anything about Eden Hazard's opening goal today. There isn't anybody that could. There could be two goalkeepers. You could have De Gea and Thibaut Courtois trying to save that.
I'm not talking about the goals.
No, but
they were great. But if you're letting them in at the other end, it doesn't really matter.
I just think that we should be happy. We should be really celebrating now.
I'm happy that we've won.
But the focus shouldn't be on what's going on at the back. The focus should be on what's gone on at the front. I mean, at least, I'm sure we can agree on this one. What a man Loic Remy is.
Yeah, I do love him. Okay, that is one thing we do
agree. I cheered her up, see that?
Yeah. I've wanted Remy to have a chance since he started. I always wanted him at the Bridge when I seen him score that goal for QPR when he ran all the way from one end of the pitch to the other.
Yeah.
Like, who was that game against? I don't even know, but it was a great, great goal. And I literally...
Oh, for QPR, it was against Wigan. I remember.
That was an amazing goal. I was thinking to myself then, I was like, I really, really loved him at the Bridge. But it is a shame that it's taken Costa to get injured for him to come on. Like, Jose should have seen, okay, right, what do we need? We need a goal. That is what we need to win this game. We're drawing. Not much has changed. It's been 70 minutes. Nothing's happening. We need a goal. And I feel like if that hasn't sort of given Jose the initiative to think, right, okay, I need to give this boy a chance, then what will?
I completely agree. I mean, I think that Loic Remy has deserved a chance. I've said it countless times on our Twitter feed. I think that he is a wonderful player. He seems to score a goal every single time he plays for us. And I love his attitude and I love his work rate. And I think he's a fantastic football player. And hopefully now, you know, I want Costa's injury to clear up. But hopefully now Jose will have a bit of faith in him.
Yeah.
So, but let's be happy.
I'm happy now.
Cheer her up. Things are brilliant. How do you guys feel? Let us know. Please comment below. We always like to hear what you have to say. And make sure that you subscribe. We are the biggest Chelsea fan channel on YouTube. So make sure you subscribe right now. And comment. We really want to hear what you have to say.
Yeah, and don't forget us to Skype us in your videos. Skype us. Send us in your videos, whether you're a regular at the Bridge or you're listening from all over the world. It doesn't matter. Send them all in. We love hearing what you have to say.
Yeah, I love that video voicemail section. So get it into us as soon as you can. And come on, Blues. We're going to win the league.
See you soon.